Hi Garage, and welcome back to Coldborough Farm, episode 3. Now in the previous episode, we said we'd be carting some bales. Now we can't cart bales if we don't have a trailer. So we need to take a small loan out. And run over to the shop. And buy ourselves a trailer. Got a new Holland here ready. And we'll see about getting some straw bales down to the cows. Jump through the mods. Bale and tech, and the Marshall is 11,000. Found this to be very good. The round bales, like I say, in the previous episode, I was going to do all the baling off camera, and I have. I've got the whole field baled up and ready to pick up. I've set a couple of courses up on Courseplay. This should be fun. Because we've moved the combine over to the next field. Now harvesting the canola, or oilseed rape. And the plan is to sell that directly. So we can start earning some money. Gotta keep that combine rolling. Got a funny feeling he might do that. Typical course player. Property. Have a look over there. He can jump out and he can go on his merry way. What's going on here? Stop, driver. Current way point. So yeah, as you can see, so yeah, we've got all this field baled up and ready to go, ready to pick up. And now yeah, I've got combine on auto combine, and this case is running on Courseplay to sell direct. Get the pennies we're worth. Him to stop at the end. Now you got a little glimpse there. Down at the grass field. All this has been cut as well. And I made the decision to do the majority of the field in here and a small portion in just grass. I've already raked that up. That's ready to bale. So that'll give the cows both hay and grass. We can feed some grass to the sheep. while we're waiting the course play, getting that New Holland back. I'll do a little bit of raking here. And then we'll hook up the front loader to this and run up there and load some bales. We'll also have some straw down here on Chantry Farm. So we're just coming to the end here. The last of the hay popping. Just last little bit. And now we have hay. Just ready. I've got the rake over there ready. I'll get this raked up into rows. I can get the baler connected. And get some grass bales and hay bales. So I'll run down here, drop the hay bob off. Miss the rooster. And we'll pick the front loader up and go up and rescue that New Holland and was kindly delivered our new trailer. Drop the weight there. Spin round, pick this front loader up. Yeah, good bale forks there as well. And back to the weight. And we're on up to Coldborough Farm. And see about getting some of those straw bales picked up. Understand there's going to be a V2 of this map. Really excited about playing on that. Thoroughly enjoyed playing on this map. All I can suggest is that we keep going on this one. Until it is released, the new one, V2. And then we pick up that version and take what we've done into the V2. Really looking forward to it, like I say, because I've done such a cracking job of this one. Anything that improves this map, it's going to be even better again. So we'll just tab over and rescue the New Holland. And a cracking job for us. Reset the course there. So 10 o'clock in the morning. Time to get these bales picked up. Hopefully the combine's going fine. And that case obviously hasn't got a full load yet, because we haven't got any money coming in. 3,000 in the bank. Trailing nice and level. Shut down. We'll need that on for this bit. Let's see about stacking some bales. Take the handbrake off my top. So there we go. That was a bit of a pain. I would like to have gotten some more on there. But I was thinking, we've got another 14 bales on the field. And we can get 14 on the trailer. So why not sell these ones here? Make a little bit of money. And take the rest down to the cows. Move the trailer down the field. Pick the rest up for the cows. Damn, I was getting annoyed with that bale. They'll probably all start shifting about now. All because of that one silly bale. What's the bet we lose the whole blooming lot? Yeah, possibly not. Keep your fingers crossed until we get down to the yard. One thing, we haven't got far to go. Because there's actually a sell point. In the yard here. Sell these ones. Might not get a lot of money for them. But if, even if we just get a little bit, it all helps. Keeps our combine rolling in anyway. Totally misjudged that. So we'll go out of cab here. Try again. Yeah, money's dropping in there just nicely. Hopefully we can get the lot in. Oh, the trailer just fits nicely. There's the money rolling in now. Excellent. $4,500. A bit of luck at Castle. Get down to the shop and sell our granola. Our rape, oilseed rape. He's not in sight on the road, so he's got to be close. And if I've set courseplay up right, he should start bringing us some money in. Well, we'll set the trailer up here somewhere. Should do there. And we'll get these bales. 14 bales. Loaded up onto there. Hopefully a bit more success. And we'll get them down to the cows. Just starting to wonder where that case has got to, because the combine's going to need emptying soon. Ah, there he goes, he's just selling it now. See the money rolling in. $22,323. Very nice. Very nice indeed. Case is slipping. Yeah, would be slipping because he's crashed. Stop. Don't you just love courseplay? Stop. Get him out on the road. Nearest waypoint. Go on. Earn your keep. So there we go. Get off the road here. So we'll get that straw. We'll get that straw taken down to the cows. We'll be able to get them bedded down, and I'll bale up that grass and hay down by the cows there on Chantry Farm, and we'll be able to get them fed up, and we'll also get some to our sheep and grass bales. Is the case getting lost? More than likely. Anyway guys, we're going to call it a day here. Video is long enough. I want to try and keep on the short ones. So we'll see in the next episode about getting those animals some feed. Thanks for watching. I'm Sean Blaylock and this is Coldborough Farm. Bye for now.